It's an arrest that could change the dynamics in war-torn Central Africa. Congolese rebel leader Laurent Nkunda is now in custody in a country once considered his ally, Rwanda. Nkunda had been on the run from Congolese troops. When he crossed the border, Rwandan police nabbed him. The surprise in all of this, that Rwanda and Congo worked together. The two countries have been bitter rivals since the Rwandan genocide.
Mona na eko kamwisa, wo mukili eko tambola.